Assalamualaikum and wish you good morning to all of you, my dear class. Hope so that my all stars are fine at home and enjoying their work at home. Wish you good morning to all of you. Today, my dear students, I have something important topic for you. It is also very interesting, and that is how to improve your writing skills, how you can improve your writing skills. And I have some suggestions here how you can improve it. Okay, your teacher is going to share with you, so please note down all the suggestions from your teacher's side, and then my dear student, you have to work on it. What are these? First of all, my dear class, you have to read everything, whatever you find. For example, here I paste some story books and a newspaper here. So make a habit that read whatever you get, and you have to read properly. And whenever you are going to read, you have to circle the new words, because as you know that whenever we are doing something, when we are writing something, the writer use many interesting words to catch our attention. So we have to circle those words and we have to enhance our vocabulary. Next, my dear student, the second point from your teacher side is observe everyday things. How we can observe everyday things? For example, if you are going to school, so which things you observe while coming to school? You can observe a bird that is sitting on a tree. Why the bird is chirping and to whom the bird is looking? So you can observe many things, and while coming to school or going back to school, you can make some notes. And here I want to share with you that whenever I go anywhere, I read the signboards that how much travel is left and what will be the next place that is coming. So you also have a habit of observing things carefully, because when we observe the things carefully, we can note down on our diary properly. Okay, my dear class, the next tip from your teacher side is make a note daily. Whatever you are observing, you have to make a note. You have to write daily. That habit will enhance your writing skill. When you daily write something, for example, if you observe an old man working on a road, so why you not write a small paragraph about that old man and how this person was feeling at that time, what was his facial expressions, and how keenly he was doing the work. So these points you have to note down on your diary daily. Okay, my dear students, next point is create your own stories. For example, in our school life, we have read so many stories. For example, Hare and Tortoise, and many other stories that we write in our books, and our teachers also help to rewrite them. So why you not write those stories in your own words? You can change some words according to your demand, and you can write the story again. So this is another tip from your teacher side, how you can enhance your vocabulary and how you can improve your writing. Okay, my dear class, the last point from your teacher side is concentrate on the words. Everything that you are writing or reading, you have to concentrate on the words that are using in that extract. When you circle the new words, it will enhance your vocabulary and it will help you to write a beautiful masterpiece. So my dear students, today your teacher is your teacher has tell you some writing tips that how to make a creative writing. For example, look at the board. I write here, your mind is like a parachute. It only works when it open. I can write this line in a simple sentence, but why I write in this form? Because through this, It's give me a creative look. So you have to make your writing very creative. So for this, I'm repeating again the tips. Read everything, whatever you get. Observe everyday things. Make a note daily. Create your own stories and concentrate on the words. Okay, my dear class, here I have something. Look at it's a creative writing, and a student has written two paragraphs about a trip to beach. And observe how he make the notes and how he circle the words in very creative way that is giving a beautiful look of beach, and also it's telling us that how he is feeling on the beach. So you also have to make your creative writing impressive. Now, my dear class, it's over from your teacher's side, and today I tell you writing tips. Keep in your mind these tips and read daily. Make a habit to read new things. And my dear class, next time I will give you a topic and you have to write it creatively. Wish you a good day.